See, he's got aggro one. Looks like one of the casters or a cleric. He's on you, Freaky. Just come stand up underneath the thing.
On the other side of the side, okay?
Oh, that's fine. She's in a good spot. Yeah.
I was just seeing the chain lightning.
You stand right next to her, the stuff hits you, and then it hits her.
Yeah,
well, he's got to stand next to you, because he's going to drop down on you, and he's got to get aggro back with the other ones. Get a fresh haste. And rage.
I almost prefer the traps coming out. It makes it more interesting.
He's gonna drop down any second now. You just tumble away from them all. You can move a lot quicker that way. We're about to have Orthons. Make sure you fight them in the fogs.
You're not gonna let me blade them?
If you want to. They should be coming down any second now. You can be using your maul. You don't gotta go easy on him. We can go in. We can be DPS them. We don't have to wait. There you go. As long as you're in the fog, you're all right. Alright, break off for bats and devils, otherwise DPS them. Get a fresh haste on the raid boss. And rage. Bats. Someone toss salt a hill. There we go.